Hello guys, so today what we are going to do here. So first of all, this video is the first video of the complete PHP series. So I am making a complete PHP course. So if you want to involve in the course and want to get latest update, then click on the subscribe button and on the right hand side or left hand side, whatsoever, you will see a bell icon. Just click on that so that you get notified about my latest videos. So what basically we are gonna do today is we want to set up our local environment for PHP. So what we need here, the first thing we need is XAMPP, XAMPP. So XAMPP, you can download XAMPP from their official website, XAMPP installer and downloader. And here you will see XAMPP for Windows. If you are using Windows, then download it for Windows, Linux for Linux, OS X, Mac for Mac. So I'm using Windows, so I will click on Windows. So here the download has started, but I already have it downloaded, so I will not download it again. So when you have downloaded everything, so when you have downloaded it, you will get a file that look like this. So just double click on that, this file, and just keep clicking on next, 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 and next, and the XAMPP will be installed on your computer. The XAMPP should get installed in C, and here should be your XAMPP. And if you are using Mac, it should be in application and XAMPP. If you are using Windows 10 or Windows 7, there is, when you click on start icon, you will see search. You can search anything, so you can here search XAMPP. So just start this XAMPP control panel and start this Apache and MySQL service. So if both of these started without error, then your XAMPP is working. But for the sake of testing, just open Google and type here local host. So no, you will not see a page like this. Sorry for that. So just type in local host. Loading. And it's really taking a lot of time to load. What happened? Local host. I don't know what happened to it, and it's really taking a long time to load it. If I don't think it should take so long time to load in your computer, it's taking in my computer. I don't know what's wrong with my computer, but it's really taking time. So if you see on the title over here, welcome to XAMPP, then your XAMPP is ready to use. And if it says it can't connect or anything over here, if you see the page like this, or you see any page, it would be different in a Mac. So if you see any page, just accept that your XAMPP is successfully installed. But if you are thrown with some error or anything, just ask your question in the comments below, and I will be 24/7 answering your questions. So once you have downloaded and installed XAMPP, then you need a co-editor. So you can use even Notepad. Notepad is built in with Windows. So Notepad is not always a good choice as a co-editor. So the co-editor which I prefer or I will be using is Atom. I love this co-editor and it might be the best co-editor for PHP and JavaScript or any server-side language. So you can download Atom by clicking here. But this Atom is not for Mac and 32-bit computers. So if you are using 32-bit operating system, then you need to download something called Brackets. Both of them are completely free and you will not have any restrictions while using them. So if you are using a Mac or a 32-bit operating system, then download Brackets. This is a very good co-editor. So both of the choice, and you can even download Sublime. So all of them are same. You can just refer to any of them. So you can download Brackets, you can download Atom if you are using 64-bit. You can download Brackets if you like it, because it's for Mac, Windows, and Linux. And you can even download Sublime. Some people prefer Sublime. So you can download it. It have a unlimited days trial version. So no need to worry about anything. So you can download any of these. And if you don't know which operating system you are currently using, then for Windows, if you want to know your operating system which you are using, then go to My Computer or this PC and click on Properties. Right click and click on Properties, and here you will here is the operating system I'm using, and here is I'm using 64-bit operating 64-bit processor. So hope this video's help, and if you have any question, comment down in description sorry comment section, and I would be posting out the links for to download any of these softwares in the description below. So hope you like the video, and please subscribe to our channel. It's absolutely free, and click on the bell icon. And if you like the video, just hit the like button. So thank you for watching. Let's stop the video.